Bark, bark, bark. Today, we're making the pineapple sauce. So, first, we need the pineapple right here. No pineapple. We make an exception. Today, we use the pannikin. Wait a minute. No work. We need to smash the pannikin to make it into little small pieces. And now we have the little penny baby corns. All of these go in the blender like a thing. And put them in the blender. And then we get the apples. And then we get the apples. And take the apples. Here's the biggest smushy smash. And you make apples go smushy. And then you take the apple and you put it in with the pan and the scoopy shoe and everything. And then take all the apples, put it in the blender, and then all ready. Here comes the bird. So, then we take a diffuser processor. Everybody says. So, now we have. The blender in there to work in. Use the drill. And now we have a pineapple sauce.